Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 88. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 88. It says, if 6x equals 15, then x equals what? So we have an equation, and the rule says you can do anything you want as long as you do the same thing on both sides of the equation. Now I want to know what x is, not 6x. I want to get rid of the 6. So on the left side, if I divide by 6, it'll make the 6 go away. But if I do that, I have to divide on the right also by 6. So 6x over 6, the 6's will cancel, giving me x equals 15 over 6. Now the 6 doesn't go into the 15 evenly, but I can reduce both of them by 3. If you notice, 15 over 6 is not any of the options listed. But 3 goes into 15 evenly, it goes in 5 times, and 3 goes into 6 evenly, it goes in twice. So I can reduce my answer 15 over 6 down to 5 over 2, which is one of my options. It's option D. So the answer for this problem is option D.